Well, how's it going, everybody? I'm Burrhead 2. Welcome back to Monday Plus Rabbids Sparks of Hope. We're doing Madame Brostrella again. And the entire time for it to load, I renamed that file. I go find it because I wasn't in the right, page in the file thing. But yeah, whatever. Let's, what do we have in store here? Defeat all. That shouldn't be too bad. We just got, they got two things right next to us. Up a bomb. Another bomb. That thing. Another bomb. This shouldn't be too bad.
Let's go! Let's go!
This will be just fine. And Luigi, let's try this. Is there a jump down pad over here? Nope, there isn't. There should be. Okay, I can shoot on the other side of that. No, I can't. Okay. And
creep.
I probably should have reordered the way they all stand. Put a Rabbit Rustling in the first, and then Luigi be third. Oh. Oh, that's lucky. I mean, it isn't. Okay, Luigi. They're all just barely outside of the range. That's just fate for you.
Nap time. Yeesh.
Definitely gonna want to go down to discover. Okay. You stand over there. Luigi's got this. A little bit closer though. I wonder if Rabbit Mario would be a good choice for this. just kind of seems like he could. A lot of enemies close together. Interesting choice. Interesting. They have a bomb that's gonna try and kill us, so let's kill it before it does the deed. The first shot was enough to kill him. But it exploded. Didn't really have much choice in that matter. That's not fair. Okay. We've got 6-18. We're getting closer. So now it's time for us to trade blows. Darn it. The rest of us is going to have to get into the fray. Darn it, game.
Let's go.
Yeah, I blame the game.
All right.
Okay, but to be fair, that guy's like 7,000 health. He needs to get some chunks taken off. they're all coming over here. Really? Okay, Luigi. What can you do? No, wait, that's... You're telling me he has one health. You telling me that for reals? Are you cereal? One health? One health. That's baloney. You dead. Yeah, I need to take care of you though. That had the potential to be very good, but I got kind of screwed over on that one. Never mind. It's fine. Okay, did he just climb into the air? Looked like it. We've got 12 of the 18. We're doing pretty fine. Minus the health. Oh, crap. Run back. That's not the first time today I've gotten a strange bug for the second. Because when I was trying to float around in the map for that, you know, red coin challenge by myself, the game crashed. Because why wouldn't it? Why wouldn't it? Okay, those things hit me from here. Just barely, Luigi just barely outside of the range. But Mario is inside of it. What about this thing? Not much to him. We're staying a bit farther away. And we're outside of his range. Ooh, that was close. Yeah, I think I'm gonna need this. But where do I throw it? Let's try right here.
Found you.
We'll use the best of all three worlds. And let's get everyone else up in here as well. And Luigi. So how are we going to tackle this? Okay, so I propose shooting this guy. And then shooting this guy. And then I guess team jumping Luigi. Like somewhere around here or something, I don't know. And then shooting this guy. Then Luigi does this. Skip that. And then we do this. Let's see how this goes. Alright. I knew it was gonna be. Because why wouldn't it? shoot you first.
Chumps.
Can I reach him? I can.
Yo!
Look at him pleading for his life. No mercy! I have no choice in this matter though, so. Whatever. Alright, then, that.
Oh yeah!
What was this for? I already forgot. Oh, it was Madame Bustrella. Skill prism, cool. I'll use those later. Maybe right now? Nah, not right now. So I guess while we're out and about this part of the map, let's just go ahead and do all the. Hello, what the heck are you? What are you, look, Pikmin creature looking things? I don't know. So, yeah, let's just... stuff.
Yay!
What is this for? To the left. I must have already forgotten. Yeah, I think it must have been for that ladder. Hello, Toadette. That's it? Okay. Because I saved you. Yeah, that's right. Let's teleport. So, I need to kill one more Magic Koopa. But I don't feel like walking around that maze. I'm lazy. And I'm going to my grave saying it. So, just one more Magic Koopa, and luckily they respawn, so that's not a huge deal. This should be a piece of cake. I'm 4 levels above the recommended level for that thing. Naughty blah blah. Let's not heal. I'm strong.
All right.
I can handle it.
Yeah.
So there's 6 Goombas and 1 Magic Koopa wherever the heck it is. Back there. I'd love to be able to reach it. But can I target that other one? What in the world? I can, but there's no reason to. Why would I want to? And that Goomba.
Oh yeah!
So let's hope I hit this.
Oh, yeah.
I don't have good hope. Oh! Well, yeah. Hey! Lucked out for once. Oh. They can't hit me.
Wow.
Enough said.
Okay.
Okay, that's one more quest done, one more planet coin in our pockets. Gotta find where the next problem is. Why is it... Wanna bring me to that, menu. Okay, well, I guess we're going over here. Great. Just great. Let's pin that piece of crap on our map. And go looking for it. Again, I know I already said this, but I just want to reiterate it for effect that the reason I didn't do some of these side quests is because going around this map here is kind of annoying because you gotta go move the thing all the time.
Yay!
I forget what that's for, but I know it's far away from here, the destination that is. So we can ignore this, all this stuff, and just run. Now, I am nowhere near it, but there is that one, which I still haven't figured out how to get down there. I was down there before. Well, I go this direction instead. Do I go back down?
Ow.
There, that's what I'm looking for. Pretty sure. So there's that pipe up there. Great, how do I get to that pipe up there? It's not that way. I remember that for once. We gotta go use this green pipe. Get on top of the crane. Yes. Well, that was surprisingly easy.
Analysis reveals that this dark mess puddle is extremely formidable.
Uh-oh.
Why don't we skip this one? After all, we don't have to remove every dark mess puddle, do we?
Everyone, yes.
Forget it.
I can't do that, Peepo. Icon. Mario Icon, and I got it covered.
Ah, great fighters! And you complement each other well, too! If anyone can defeat this dark mess puddle, it's you two!
Her voice just keeps changing. This is gonna be hard. That one was running a little bit again. Magnafowl. Ice thing. Those things. Another Magnafowl back there. You gotta be kidding me. Sorry. Yeah, I'm probably gonna wanna do that. Like, how am I gonna do this easily at all? Go far away. Farther.
Yeah.
Yes, criticals. Three criticals. That is super close. We could totally dash him and kill him, probably. Don't do it. I hate all of these guys with like a burning passion. Ice guy is not as bad as the other ones, just gonna say. But still. Oh, splash dash. We should try using that at some point. Against the shark. No, not the shark guys. They're resistant to splash. They have to be. Wouldn't make sense if they weren't. Okay, doing good so far.
Too easy.
Do this. Now let's look at his movement. Yeah, that's wide enough. Mario, should you attack?
Woo-hoo!
I'm not too sure. No, I've got a plan.
Oh, yeah!
Hero Sight. Let's not attack like it. And use this thing. So upgrading that spark just removes a lot of its cooldown, and also it gives bonus to like dash attacks and other movement-based attacks. You know how that works. Okay, great. So Mario is gonna get some heat, but he's resistant to splash damage anyway.
Wait.
So it's not as bad as it could have been. That would have definitely killed him, but otherwise he's fine. That's enough. Okay, now it should be enough. There we go. Okay, we are cool. Three of the five. Alright, I was tickling me a little bit. Okay. Got that scratched. Scratched again. Okay, we're good. That's a lot of damage.
One down.
Yeah, I'm gonna try using this thing. Probably shouldn't stay in here. Better yet, I can do this. Mario, yeah, we just need a save edge. Try skipping it again. Mario should be fine.
Go on!
Didn't think about that, but that could have been a lot worse anyway. Didn't even know what hit him, right? Totally. I'm cool. I know I'm cool. I have to be cool. I'm stylish. I'm swag. I got all the other various hip adjectives with the kids, yeah. I didn't mean to do that. Oh well, we just run over here and shoot him.
Whoop. All right.
But let's not provoke him any farther. It didn't matter. Well, we can still do it. I'm an idiot. He won't be able to hit me. Yeah.
Go
Wait.
On.
Okay, die, please. I got one more dash.
Just dead weight. Queen of the mountain.
I don't like how close that was. That was very uncomfortable. 24. Yikes. Hey, why do I have Rabbid Peach all of a sudden? How did she get here? I unlocked a Mario memory. It's Mario. Who cares? Okay, what's next? Let's just do that one. I don't know if I need to fast travel there or not, but I'm gonna do it anyway. I guess I really don't need to, and the crane's not over here, so it's kind of useless. Guess we're fast traveling back to the main area. Because it's a big pain to go through this entire map. Now, let's just go over here. I'll do more stuff for the next episode, alright? And goodbye. And see ya.